Advanced robotics is threatening modern society, making its way into unexplored territories and bridging the gap between machines and humans. And they're being programmed by 6 to 7 year old girls.
Who says technology is only for boys?
We can do it too!
We want to change the gender stereotype of that boys are actually better in science and technology and girls are better in arts and language. Our school started Girls Like Tech program to integrate STEM education into our curriculum. Students are actually exposed to different skills such as coding, robotics, tinkering and makers education. Through all these activities, we promote critical thinking and problem solving among them. We introduce educational robots that allow students to apply computational thinking in block coding.
I find it fun, so I know how to do coding better.
I would like to be a coder just like my dad.
At the same time, they are able to express their creativity by adding unique paper skins to the robot to take on different characters, and we customize mats to serve the different learning objectives of our lesson. The teachers love how excited and engaged the students were during lessons, and in fact, they were very surprised that at such a young age, they are able to pick coding up so fast, and this really motivated them to go on.
I hope to program more robots to help people with their problems.
I think I can code better than my brother.
We hope to achieve a solid foundation in STEM education for our girls. They will be ready for the ever-changing future world.
So watch out, guys. These young ladies are ready to take on the world.